I owe you one for helping you with Charla.
You will die like a dog.
that's gonna happen if you get teleported to an unknown area surrounded by the enemies.
Stay on him!
That's pretty much it. Stone skin not really protect against the ionics. I really wish developers would have some.
I will slam you!
you could do about it. You just get teleported right in the worst possible position, surrounded by enemies with no cover.
I'll give you carnage!
Shoot some other place, but I can't really pick up the bullets. That, again, I don't know if that's incompetence or.
Take that!
Still shoot. I get Zerg by behind. And it is bullshit. The developers just love to put that shit in.
Another notch on my gun!
How about you just lower this level? I'm actually wondering if the NPCs are capable of. I'm tracking your character once that shield goes up.
You're welcome, Trenchtown. Anytime. At least Ugio promised me a reward for this one.
To run into this type of enemy as well.
What the hell happened here? Well, fuck me. Jakob? Seth's dead.
What? How? He's never been defeated.
You see, they call him Moloch.
Jakob, there's another altered out here. Someone more powerful than Seth.
Well, that's just fucking awesome.
Corrigan, Seth is dead.
Impossible. You're lying!
I saw him. He's charcoal.
We've already mobilized to the front! Time you made good on our deal.
Hey, Altered. It's Marshal Bailey. Get to the front line. The assault is about to begin. Why are you so interested in the little witch?
I could care less about her. I'm just helping an old friend.
You're Altered. Why would you do anything for peons?
The peons and I are in this together.
All that power wasted on an idiot like you.
Keep an ear to the sky.
You wanna look good? Charging into battle?
Watch it! Don't step on the vomit.
I got an empty spot on my wall just waiting for a great... That'll do nicely. You know where to find...
Geo was serious. That artillery installation needs to be taken out.
Damnation missiles have been taken care of.
You went into the zone, and you're back in one piece?
Seems like it.
Very impressive.
Target neutralized.
Pleasure doing business. Never let Ujio down. In the future, I'm sure there'll be more work for a person with your superior skills.
Shudder to think what we did in our past lives.
I found your friend. She's in no danger. She's, living happily ever after.
Really?
No. She's driving that guy crazy.
Okay. Yeah, that sounds more like Monique. I was so worried. If there's anything I can offer in return.
I'm good, thanks. But about that key?
Of course. This crazy drunk used to come in here all the time, professing his undying love, until finally he drowned in his own vomit. He used to tell these crazy stories about some buried treasure. Something to do with the old Outriders. I wouldn't know where to start looking, but... here. If you find any real treasure, make sure to bring some back for old Lucy, won't you? Hey, mister. If you do turn something up, I mean...
It's not gonna be around here.
Sure could use a little
that
treasure, too.
That old quarry
too,
would
know?
Be a good place to look.
Stupid enough to come.
Hey, boss. If memory serves, there's a nice joint with some good tale around there. Tell him Picasso.
The beasts are coming.
Grand where else are you gonna find this stuff like this, huh?
Please, take the letter to them while there's still time.
Did the package reach her in time? Did you get a letter in return?
Old man. The letters you've been getting from your daughter, they...
Yes, what is it?
Your daughter's strong. Your package reached her. You've nothing to worry about.
Thank you. Thank you!
Poor old bastard.
There, don't stop moving. Stay wide, stay scattered.
Keep your head low!
Keep
I can't believe it. Is that...
One of them's got slipped past the sun, right?
There's fiends further upriver scaring them off.
Today, we shall see victory! A great new altar fights at our side! Together, we shall fuck them up!
Thank you.
taking the river!
Keep pushing! Secure that hilltop! Don't give them time to breathe!
Was weird on that one.